Neighborhood Health Watch is sponsored by the doctors of HCA Virginia.
Most of you have heard of MRIs, but today we're talking about a different type called intraoperative MRI. It's technology used in complex brain surgery and neurological conditions. Dr. Peter Alexander is here with Henrico Doctors Hospital. He's here to talk about it. Now, HCA Virginia is the first to use this new technology, correct?
Oh, thank you, Diane. Yes, in the Richmond area, it's the first and only hospital, Henrico Doctors Hospital, to use this technology. There are currently two of these types of machines in the state. One is out in the University of Virginia, but Henrico Doctors was the first one in the state of Virginia.
What is it and how does it work?
It's essentially, for people that are familiar with MRIs, it's a regular MRI, which is a very precise imaging product. It's a magnet that people use to look at primarily soft tissues, spines, brains, joints, and things like that. And this particular instrument allows us to bring the MRI into surgery, so we're allowed to get real-time feedback in terms of what we're doing and how much of the tumor is taken out or what else needs to be done. So it gives us a little bit of real-time imaging.
Yeah, and this is like pinpoint accuracy. Surgeons aren't poking around in the dark, but how does it benefit the patient in terms of recovery time and that sort of thing?
This device is primarily used for the treatment of brain tumors and specifically gliomas or intrinsic brain tumors, some metastasis, but what this allows us to do is be very precise where we target and where we operate. It allows us to use real-time imaging, including GPS type devices, to see where we are in the brain at all times. And then if, as we get deeper into the tumors or are operating and we need to get a better sense of what the pictures look like or how much is left, we can re-image at any time during surgery.
Well, what are some of the other benefits? I mentioned recovery time, and that's always a concern for the patient, but what are some of the other benefits?
Well, the main benefit is precision, and that equates to being able to safely take out more of the tumor or more of the lesion you're operating with greater assurance and greater safety, which leads to better outcomes. And in terms of what we do oftentimes, longer survival and better quality of life.
Does the patient notice a difference in the MRIs or is...
Well, they're asleep during surgery, so it's they don't know they're getting the MRI. It's basically for them, it's just as like any other operation where they're fast asleep and they wake up, but it allows us to do a lot of different things in terms of imaging and getting tumor margins.
Right, all right. Technology is great. I'm sure it's expensive as well, too, though.
Yes, it is. It is. Henrico Doctors Hospital certainly made a significant capital investment a number of years ago in order to get this, but certainly we think it's worth it and it provides excellent care for the patients.
Thank you very much for joining us. Yeah. We do appreciate
it. My pleasure. Thank you very much.